But three girls are wearing tights out there.
Yes.
It is cold.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
It's freezing. Yeah. And it's snowing in Kerry, as we know, so it's certainly cold. Here comes Ciara O'Sullivan now, and shows a little bit of speed and into Doireann O'Sullivan, and are the O'Sullivans going to hit the net right away on their comeback in Cork colours? Within seconds, the girls from Moore and Abbey have combined to hit the net again, and it's now 4-13 to 1-3. The captain is back.